Who are you? Why am I here?
Oh, well, this is a mistake. I'm sorry.
No, no, don't leave, please. Please, I need you, please help. I need to get out of here. No, please come back. Or don't leave me here. Help.
Thank you. I don't know who you are, but please don't leave again. I just need some help.
Was someone just here?
I heard some footsteps and then the siren.
Did they say anything to you?
That they were in and out before I could say anything. You're not the one who put me here, are you? Earlier when you were here, you said that there was a mistake. Why?
Because the only thing they drop here are these boxes.
So you must know the people who put me here. We can just call them and tell them there's been a mistake.
It doesn't work like that. I just do my job. Oh, this doesn't make any sense.
What is it? Does it say anything about me?
It's just another delivery. Look. There's a radio tower not far from here. It's where I need to go drop this. I could take you there, but we could get it up and running again. And we could call for somebody to help you.
I mean, why don't we just wait here for another delivery?
They're not gonna come back until I finish this.
Well, unless you have a key to get me out of here, we're not going anywhere. You all right?
These boxes I carry, they're very toxic. And after a while, it takes its toll.
Why do you do this?
Look, the radio tower is 7 miles due south here. We need to get going if we're gonna make it by sundown.
So where do you take these things?
I take and dispose of them.
How long have you been doing this?
A long time.
So, once we get to the radio tower, what then?
Well, if we get it up and running, I can send out a signal and tell them to pick you up.
And how long after that?
I don't know. Depends on what they want to do.
They really don't make this easy on you, do they?
Well, sometimes the things you have to do aren't easy.
That's what I tell my daughter all the time. You all right? Hope you don't mind. I had to dig through your backpack to find your lantern. After you passed out, I knew you'd be out for a while. You gonna be all right? Those things that you dispose of, they're killing you, aren't they? Why do they make you do this? What do they have over you?
They don't control me. I chose this. This isn't just something I can walk away from.
I don't think that's true. There's always another path. You just have to go out and find it.
Not for me. Get up. We gotta get a move on.
What is this place? There's no radio tower, is there? You're gonna dispose of me, aren't you? If that's what they want, right? Always a company man, no matter the cost. I wonder, how long until they bury you out here with the rest of the waste, with me?